Good vibes. 3 points I wanted to get across before I start product review. Good Vibes is an Indian brand. Try to shop local more, guys, if you want. I mean, who am I? Second, it's a cruelty-free brand. None of their products are tested on animals. Try to shop cruelty-free products too. I mean, why won't you? Please consider. Third, it's a paraben-free, sulfate-free, toxic-free brand. So before I talk about products, I wanted you guys to know that I did not receive this product in PR. I have purchased them with my own money and I have used all of this product that I'm going to talk about. I review on this channel are going to be 100% honest. Now last product from Good Vibes, Rosehip Deep Cleansing Face Wash. It's a gel-based formula. I have used up this entire bottle. This much I liked it. Just for the reference, I have combination to oily skin right now and this was just something I used daily. It doesn't have any smell. I would repurchase it. Not having smell is good, which is good. It deep cleanses your pores thoroughly. It infused with nourishing rosehip extracts. It gently washes away impurities. You won't find your skin dried up after washing it like many other washes for oily skin type, right? Ingredients in this one are purified water, glycerin, vanilla fruit extract, rosehip oil, and it retails for about 200 rupees. You get 120 ml of the product. Yeah, that's right, 120. That's it for today. I love making this kind of video for you guys. I'll see you tomorrow and I hate for you to miss any other video from me. Make sure to hit that bell button so you can get notified. And if you're new, why don't you consider subscribing? Bye!